Hey guys, it's Redemption 9 and welcome back to Watch Dogs 2. Last episode we hacked into laboratories, where they were preparing a rocket for launch. We bugged one of their motherboards and then were told to wait for the next mission. While I was waiting, I went around some parts of the city and sold a few things, collected a few things, killed a few people, and then came here where the next mission was ready. So yeah, today we're going to do this mission. And let's go. Can I start it, please? Yes.
The man of the hour. Come on, Wesley Crusher. Launch waits.
Oh, bitch, please. I'm clearly Cisco.
Jake Cisco?
Captain Cisco.
We are minutes away from having Blume at our mercy.
Well, we're gonna cook the shit out of their goose.
T-minus 20, 19, 18.
17, 95, QWERTY, Googleplex. You know, just imagining that big data load is enough to get me to half-mast and touching cloth at the same freaking time.
Three, two, one.
Lift off!
Oh my god. I'm in space. Oh my god, look at the Earth.
Hell of a view up here.
Time to blow the living shit out of Blume.
Blume's network covers even more globe than we thought. Even a web this complex has to have a way in. Somewhere.
I'm picking up some points of entry. A few of these data hubs have their share of vulnerabilities.
Love it. Let's go.
They're all over the world. Oh my god. Dubai server farm. Dubai.
All this tech. Wrench, am I drooling?
I'm sorry, I can't hear you over the sound of me drooling.
You know your way around these servers, Josho?
I think I can speak to them.
I need to hack something over there. Right then. Give me all your data.
ويتم توزيع مراقبة الخدمات الحيوية الخاصة بأمور مثل قدرة الاستيعابية أو التحكم الخاص بنا.
يعني أنت تريد أن تقول أن كل النتورك سيرفيس.
Are we just planting viruses all over the world?
Josh, you are definitely the man.
Thank you.
Mate, I'm hacking the world.
Blume offices are in Yongsan. Let's make some music.
Problem. SML gateway with adaptive security. No way through it. I could spend months and still get nowhere with this.
No. There is always a way.
Hey, what happens to data centers during a power outage?
Their UPS kicks in. What else?
What if that goes too?
The firewall would drop. We'd be one step closer to Delaware.
Wrench, that's brilliant! You should do that!
Funny you should say that, Satara.
What? What?
Is he doing it? I can't reach him from here, I need the camera. Ah, bitches. You're getting wrecked.
36번부터 42번 변전소에서 부하가 발생하고 있습니다.
ECU 좀 살펴봐줘.
정상 수치에서 20% 변동.
How do I disable the power grid? How do I disable it?
단독상으로는 어떤데?
기준선에서 340 킬로볼트 증가.
Oh, I'm not looking at a screen.
소지 상태는 어때?
다시 상승하고 있습니다. 기준선에서 520 킬로볼트 증가.
지속 발생한 거지?
Oh, disable.
파동? 울진?
전부요.
전부라니?
This game in itself.
강남, 정로, 서부, 성파 전부 중지되고 있습니다.
여전자 방출 상태는?
심각한 상태입니다.
What? Oh, come on, this is a puzzle. Where's this last one? Have we got to do it in a certain order? Right, okay, that's activated. Oh, come on. Is that it? Nailed it.
좋아. 좋아. 압력계 전기는 작동시켰나? 그게 어디? 누가 좀 마음 알람 좀 끄라고.
서지가 계속 상승합니다.
이거 먹을. 분명히가 날아갈 판이군. 조바 전압을 반경시켜. We're fucked.
Oh. Wrecked. Where are we going next?
What the fuck did you do, Wrench?
Shut down the power. Any other requests?
Why use a hammer when you have a wrench?
That's what I'm about.
Yeah, I pulled a stunt like that once, Wrench. Riots ensued. People died. I hope that kind of thing doesn't bother you.
Give me this camera. Give me this camera.
Welcome to Dublin, Ireland, boys.
Aw, I thought this was Dublin, Ohio.
Let's look around, make ourselves at home.
Yeah, now give me this key. Why can I?
You'll find everything here in ship shape.
Well, it doesn't hurt to take a look.
Why can I not hack her?
Security audits are a good practice.
She's not hackable.
Hard to say.
Oh.
What the hell?
Look, I've got to look after this. I'll circle back shortly.
Don't touch anything.
They've even got Irish accents. This is good. He heard that. You're not hackable yet.
How you love? Okay. Security guru locked my PC now. I'm waiting around with me hand up me bum.
Bitch.
No. What's that? Love.
There
love.
You go.
Right, I'll do it when I'm home.
Right. I'm hacking the world. Ah, look at all going blue. Delaware.
Hey, we're clear to Delaware.
What?
He's right, look. We've got access to Delaware. Time to get what we came for.
Pretty goddamn spectacular.
Let's get him.
Whoa. This is a lot of servers.
All of Blume's metadata is about to be ours.
This is the big one.
You got this.
Look at all this.
Oh, shit.
Look at the size of that.
Guys, we still got this, right?
Look at this place. It's full of servers. All that data. God, it must be hot in here. Hello, I'm here to hack you. Oh, really? Oh, shit.
Man, they really have this locked down.
Let's start at the back, if we can. Yeah, don't. Think I can. Let's start from the front then. Wherever the front is, I don't know which side this is.
Hey Marcus, how's it going?
You know, it's a little stressful doing this with all of you watching.
Marcus, Marcus!
Seriously? You're gonna do this now?
Marcus! Marcus! Marcus!
Shouldn't you guys go fuck yourselves or something?
Wow. Yeah, though, shouldn't you just be doing other stuff, guys? Right, okay. Oh god. Unlock that. Do that, do that, do that. That does that, that does that. That does that, that does that. That does that. That one needs to go that way, and that way. That way, that way, that way. Good. 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 Then this needs to go there like that. Needs to go there. Open. 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 And that needs to go that way. Yes, and then just go like that and down there. And then boom. And then this one. Just do this, like that, like that, like that, and boom. Nope. Boom. 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 Can I go through this? Notice glass. Didn't think I could. And boom. That was so easy.
Gonna leave these guys a little memento of my visit.
Marcus, what are you up to?
Nuh-uh. It's a surprise.
What? What?
Hey, not yet.
Did it work?
Wait for it. You see what I did there?
Oh, mad skulls, bro.
What? It's just red.
Yes! Marcus, you beautiful bastard!
Okay, alright, okay.
Guys, look. It'll take forever to go through all this.
Focus on why the satellites are in play. Ray.
Yeah, already got eyes on it. Holy loving fuck. It's a backbone.
Satellite backbone?
What about the latency? There's no way they can match the speed of fiber optics.
If I'm reading this right, they are. Blume did it. They're bypassing the undersea cables with satellites.
That's a quantum leap in tech. I mean, if this works, it'll take hackers years to catch up, or...
Not for us. We're already in. Hey, who's on Blume's client list?
We got Noodle. We got Invite. We got Titus. We got Galilee. We got the government. The New York Stock Exchange.
Wait, so all these companies just agreed to up and funnel all their data through Blume? Does anyone else find this suspicious?
And all that data at Blume's fingertips? That's like the world's most powerful monopoly.
Can we nuke the backbone?
No. Even if we could, we still need answers.
Hey, everybody listen up. Our work is far from over, but with this score, at least we're on the playing field. So pick a target. Invite, Titus,
Dibs.
Whatever, and start digging. Look for shit they're not supposed to be doing, right? Dushan wants to paint us as an enemy? Let's show him what going to war with us really means.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up?
You know what's up. I saw those wheels spinning. Look, I don't want you using Marcus as your personal weapon against Blume.
Where the fuck is this coming from?
I know about Raymond Kenny and his great collateral damage.
We're using each other here. That was always the deal, Sitara. Marcus is a big boy. He knows how to look after himself.
Mm-hmm. Sure.
In a free and just society, every person is treated with dignity. In a free and just society, leaders are accountable to those they govern. And in a free and just society, individuals can rise as far as their talents and hard work will take them.
Do you believe your society is just?
Just.
Do you believe you are free?
Free.
Perhaps you trust in the power of democracy, that your vote counts.
Vote.
Companies now buy politicians and manipulate elections. Do you believe in the power of the free market? The stock exchange is a puppet show for the rich. Your wealth is controlled by people you've never met. Do you believe the government protects you? National Defense now aims to protect the government from you. Don't take our word for it. Join us as we launch our biggest operation yet and see for yourselves. The foundations of US policy have failed us all. Democracy, free market, national security. DedSec will give you the truth. Do what you will.
Join us. And we got 364,000 followers and achievement. Join the Mile High Club. Finish Operation Hack the World. Oh my god, can we level up again? Oh no, 3/4 away though. Oh my god, a Ubisoft Club action complete, nice. I have research, let's research something. How many do I have? 9. Social engineering. Yeah, let's do that. I've not got many research points and many things to spend them on anymore. Got like 4, 8, 12, 14, 16 left. Cool. It's nice. So what's our next mission? Our next mission is they're talking.
Marcus, Josh is swimming through the deep end of the Galilei data, and he's got something he wants to show you.
Cool. What's the scale of the thing?
Come back home when you can. This might be big.
I am home. New operation available, Shanghai. Oh, so that is our next mission then. It's gotta be. God, we haven't got many missions left, have we? I don't think. I think we're like 3 or 4 missions from the end, which is cool. So yeah, I think next episode we'll be doing that mission over there, which that guy has. Even though I know it's Raymond Kenny, but it's 00. Actually, 0000, comma, bracket, dash, bracket, I don't know anymore. Zero interests, though. But yeah, that is it for this episode, guys, and I'll see you next time where we do the mission, Shanghai'd. Bye.